I wish I would have known. I wish I would have heard or seen something, maybe heard the baby cry, anything. I really do wish I would have known. It bothers me a lot.
Neighbors tell me they did all they could to help a 7-month-old baby who deputies say died in a hot car at Quality Inn in Kingsland.
I couldn't see if there was a pulse or not because mine was beating so hard.
I spoke to a man who rushed to help and says the baby was extremely hot. He did not want to be identified because he's in the military.
She was screaming and she was just saying, like, save my baby, save my baby.
He says the mother was lying on the ground with the baby wrapped in a blanket.
I got over there and I unwrapped him, so I tore his onesie off so I could expose, you know, see if there was any injuries.
He says he then performed infant CPR on the baby, but it was already too late. The First Alert weather team says the temperature was 90 degrees. That means inside of a car could have hit 125 degrees in just 30 minutes. Summer hasn't even started, but according to National Highway Traffic Safety Administration, 12 children have died this year from being in a hot car. Several devices and apps are out there reminding parents to not leave their kids in the car. Two dads from Florida created a device called SensaLife, a wireless and Bluetooth powered system that involves sensors, pressure meters, car speakers, and a cell phone app.
It gets so hot in that car, so fast.